Today, we're going to take a look at a five-way conflict that occurred on September 3, 2022, over Madrid. The aircraft were all cruising over Spain at flight levels 350 and 360. The unfolding events led to multiple compromised separations and a TCAS RA. Let's meet the players. Flying north at flight level 360 is British Airways 493, an Airbus A320 en route between Malaga and Heathrow. Following behind it, also at flight level 360, is a Ryanair Boeing 737-800, flying between Malaga and Glasgow Prestwick as Ryanair 2 Bravo Echo. Ryanair UK flight Blue Max 44 Foxtrot Zulu, another Boeing 737-800, is en route at flight level 360, flying from Rabat in Morocco to London Stansted. A Nouvelle Air Airbus A320 is performing flight 6131 from Porto to Djerba at flight level 360. Lastly, a Vueling A320 is performing flight 1 Quebec November from Paris Charles de Gaulle to Seville at flight level 350. There's no air traffic control audio of the incident, so I'll walk you through the events as they unfold. Also, we're only looking at the five aircraft involved. As Nouvelle Air 6131 and Blue Max 44 Foxtrot Zulu converge, the controller instructs 6131 to turn right. The crew queries whether the controller means left or right, seeing Blue Max 44 Foxtrot Zulu at the same level on their traffic display. The controller turns 6131 to the left and, recognizing the conflict with 44 Foxtrot Zulu, instructs them to descend to flight level 350 and turn 40 degrees right. The recovery of that conflict introduces a new conflict. Blue Max 44 Foxtrot Zulu is now converging with British Airways 493. British Airways 493 climbs to flight level 370 to avoid the conflict before returning to flight level 360. Additionally, Nouvelle Air 6131 is now converging with Ryanair 2 Bravo Echo. The controller instructs both Nouvelle Air 6131 and Ryanair 2 Bravo Echo to turn right, but this doesn't resolve the conflict. A TCAS resolution advisory is triggered. Ryanair 2 Bravo Echo begins a descent and Nouvelle Air 6131 turns further right to clear the conflict. The aircraft pass each other with 400 feet of vertical and 5 nautical miles of lateral separation. This recovery introduces yet another conflict. Ryanair 2 Bravo Echo is now descending towards Vueling 1 Quebec November. Seeing the conflict, air traffic control instructs Vueling 1 Quebec November to turn right as Ryanair 2 Bravo Echo stops their descent at flight level 357, before returning to flight level 360 to clear the final conflict. With all conflicts now cleared, the aircraft resume navigation onwards to their destinations, where all landed safely.